10 years. 10 years since my parents were killed in a car accident. I've never completely recovered from losing them. You never really get over something like that. Considering all that's been happening to me lately, I thought maybe I should go and meditate at their grave a little this morning.
That you could come.
Lucas, come on, Lucas, come and play. You can't spend your whole life just sitting in the corner. Lucas. Lucas, you coming?
I don't want to, Marcus. Leave me alone.
I've about had it with you, Lucas. You're always off by yourself. You never talk to anyone. You never play with anyone. I'm starting to think maybe you're crazy. You're weird, that's for sure.
Is that bad?
Come on, do me a favor. Just play with everybody this one time.
How about hide-and-seek? We could go play in Hangar 4.
No way! You know we're not allowed to play in there.
Who cares? We can get in through that hole in the fence, like last time. Nobody will see us. We can get inside the hangar from the back door.
Good idea. Let's do it!
Are you coming with us, Lucas?
Gonna burn. Marcus and the others will get caught in the fire. Quick, I've got to warn someone. We've got to save them before it's too late. Sir, my brother and some other kids are in Hangar 4, and it's gonna burn. You've got to go help them, please.
Go on. Get out of here, kid. I don't have time for games.
It's the truth, I swear it. Help me, please, you gotta help me. No point wasting any more time. No one's going to believe me. I have to warn Marcus and the others myself. Kurt said something about a hole in the fence.
Thank you.
Don't move or I'll shoot! Don't move or I'll shoot! Don't move or I'll shoot! Don't move or I'll shoot. Don't move or I'll shoot!